I get a blow, okay. I get a blow. Shit, I feel like I'm mad. That bitch on my shoe. I'm kicking her ass, she step on my shoe. But I'm funny, my dick, I ain't rocking no shoes. Yeah, the legs, I'm giving them stats. I'm another, I made it when I get a pass. On the red carpet, I feel like a lamb. I don't like girls, girl, I like a man. She 5'2", nigga, bad. She swerving in traffic, bitch, we get active. Money be multiplying like a magic. Don't niggas flexing, but niggas be catching. Like I got a patch.
So I somehow managed to be the worst person at packing. It's 2:30 in the morning. Leaving to Utah at 7 a.m. Packed my snowboard stuff, got my bag for camera gear, drone, GoPro, DSLR, big camera. Still have to pack my backpack with clothes. It's a lot of stuff. Are you ready for Utah?
I've been up since 6:30.
I've been up since 8. I fell asleep at 4, woke up at 8. We're 2 hours late. That was kind of bars.
What time are you gonna be there?
An hour, man.
Hey, move.
Can you get out that way, please?
We're making our first bathroom stop.
It's only 10 a.m.
I can't fucking pop that go dude for me.
We'll be right back. Is that a full send I smell?
Is that a half send?
I think it was. We have quite the weekend planned. We are at the Palmer compound. I'm with Caden behind me. What's up, bro?
Let's go.
We're hanging out here for the entire weekend. What do we got planned?
We got a lot planned. Yesterday was full of pit bikes.
Dude, you're missing razors. You're missing the New Year's Eve party. Dude, bikes, snowboarding, snowmobiling, riding donkeys. It's gonna be an insane weekend. If you guys wanna see more content of everything we're doing, make sure you check out the Palmer's channel. I'm gonna leave a link in the description, but let's get into it.
Okay, oh, the donkey.
Where are we?
We're a long way from Kansas.
You want to talk to me?
Oh. She ain't even awake right now.
Dad, poke.
Where are we?
You good? Shane's going straight in, making himself right at home.
Show us the rig.
This is us?
Yo, this is lit.
This is like OG skate park days.
It's dope in here.
Oh, this thing's nice. It's got a Tempur-Pedic. Look at that memory foam. Watch this memory.
Wow.
Nice.
Nice.
We made it. I've acquired a dirt bike that doesn't belong to me. Show us how it's done. Whoa, bro. You didn't say you're gonna backflip. I just said jump it.
I don't have enough speed. I'm just thinking of what went wrong there. Yeah. I think it's probably because the bike's blown up.
If you would have pulled a little harder, I feel like.
We'll try again.
Oh, God, look at them bars.
Yeah, you got that.
It's good, right?
My angle's, eh?
My angle's better. Whop that thing. Oh! I didn't even notice this. Sure. Daddy Duncan.
Daddy Duncan, man.
A nerd.
It's like claw machine, but with the cars.
This was a limo. Some important people once sat right there and were driven around in this thing.
Now there's important people on top. Ooh.
Did you put a helmet on? No. Try to get her to put a helmet on.
Yeah, we could do that.
Oh!
For no reason, she's crazy.
Oh my god.
She saves it every time.
Oh my. Uh-oh. Oh!
Lift it up!
Dude, you are on some sh**.
You want me to kiss I blew you? I think I just broke my finger, but...
Yeah, we'll go ahead and call it a day.
Hey, please don't tell me that. I don't wanna know. Just get out of my house and give me back my clothes. I've been masking all my feelings while inhaling this smoke. So just give me some space, cause I'd rather be alone. Yeah. Baby, please don't tell me that. I don't wanna know. Just get out of my house and give me back my clothes. I've been masking all my feelings while...
So we are at the Palmer compound. I'm gonna leave their channel link down below. Go check them out. They have a crazy setup. We're gonna be spending the next couple of days up here for New Year's. We're going snowboarding. And honestly, I don't know what else. A lot. Do donkeys neigh? No, they go, sweet. That's what they do, right? Yeah, donkey.
Boy, you better get kicked, man.
Oh, he had his leg up. And you were telling me to ride it.
We gotta see someone hop on.
Gotta be you.
Boy, you have a helmet on.
Hey, dude.
Oh, no!
Surrounded by
for the first time in his life.
Hand up.
You need to sit back on it.
Oh yeah. Let's go. Yeah.
Oh shit.
I got the best video of that.
Yo, Tommy Sean.
He's going back.
What's going on?
All right, Pap. Now's your time to shine, baby.
Go, Pap. It won't start. Ed, try turning it off and then back on.
Oh, God.
Paps, we got it.
Ah. Yeah. Let's go. Come on.
The goal is for him to fall off.
Follow me.
Me v Shane, Sting Pong. I've never played. I feel like this is like that game, hey, Knuckles.
We'll start casually.
If you can make ping pong interesting.
Well, that's his point.
So I literally
just wail it. Put your arm into it.
Oh.
I'm sorry.
Did him ride the deer.
That's a good one.
First one to hit someone five times.
Yeah, watch it.
Here we go, baby.
Game point.
Good.
You gotta win by two.
Oh, this sucks.
Just please hit me.
Just go. Oh,
that's a couple little red dots there. Oh yeah. Feels good.
Get it all in.
End it, Shane. Come on.
GG's, man.
GG's. Good game. Slap.
Let's see the damage. Tanner's is worse.
For sure.
Let's go. Yeah. I won something.
And it begins. Let's hear it, Rev. V10, you coming in the van? Get in.
We just left the van, skirted in there, parked it.
Oh! You shattered it! One more, just one more.
Hey, we gotta go.
She's calling the cops, bro. Yeah,
hey, Tyson.
So send it a couple more times. Hit us in.
Tyson. Oh!
Ow! The window, bro!
Ow, stop!
Oh my God! We popped the tire and the back window just fell out. How was that, bro?
Dude, got flat.
We're just straight gonna be driving on rim in a second. We're gonna need a bigger boat.
Look at the wheel.
You guys literally cut the curb.
And
the
dude,
back windshield exploded.
On me and him. Squad deep right now. This looks fake. Is this here? Like the coolest way to end 2020. I was just thinking how cool it'd be to live here. Have this in your backyard.
You could do this every day.
I know, that's what I was thinking.
We're on Mars right now.
In some moon sand. Much doing reckless shit all day. I didn't have my camera. What we about to do?
I'll do a hot lap and then you can do some laps.
I bet.
Meet me out there.
I will.
We have just been doing the dumbest shit all day.
Just nonsense.
Oh Lord.
What is he jumping?
No. Oh! Coming through. Oh! He's going up. Straight on the pile of dirt.
Hey,
right, clear it out. All the glass, you guys can have it.
One sec, I gotta clear the radiators out a little bit. That's just the turbo kicking in. Rudy's gonna grab the skid, and then it's go time.
Let's go!
Remember, speed! I was more reckless than that.
Car finally died.
Who it is?
Tanner's so good.
Is that Tanner? Tanner Fox!
Yeah! Oh, saddle up!
I've been training all day! No, this is a Ferrari. Rolls Royce. Yeah, take him away!
Am I gonna get like bucks, gnarly?
No.
Yeah.
She's not.
No. I'm back.
Oh, this thing's fired up! Oh, shit!
It's such a different car. This is so awkward. What the f*** is this? I thought something completely different coming in here. I was like expecting some crazy s***.
Yo,
garage.
I thought we were about to walk into a mansion, a castle. Garage.
We're leaving.
Right now.
We came here to go snowboarding.
I know, but I can't right now, dude. There's no possible way. My leg is my thigh, dude, hurts.
Maybe because you got stomped out.
Yeah.
Of course.
How you feeling, man? I really want to know how you're feeling.
Not good. Not good at all. We gotta leave right now. My leg is actually like wrecked, dude.
Whoa, is that snow?
Nothing.
Lifted Jeeps. Subarus. Oh. There's a cop.
Can we go Chili's?
Why does this look like the Cars ride at Disneyland? Doesn't it?
No?
No one? This is beautiful though. These trees, this road, and the snow. Because I'm from California and this is cool. This is fascinating.
There's like a slippery mode.
What? This thing does have four-wheel drive?
No.
Shut up.
Oh yeah, we're good, brother. There.
We f***ing got her in the cabbage, boys.
We're stuck, bro. Oh my gosh. We're stuck.
Van's still stuck. All right, so this is the cabin we just got to. This is also the Palmer brothers. Look at this, bro. This looks fake. And homegirl is a bigger sender than all of us. She does it for the culture. What are you about to do?
I'm about to slide down these stairs. You ready to see some real speed?
I'm gonna get out of the way.
Oh my god.
So much fun.
They've been showing us up all weekend.
No one's saying don't do it though.
Are you gonna tell her to do it or not do it?
Do it.
Do it.
One.
Yo, she's nice with it. All right, so we're not headed to the slopes today. We're on a mountain of our own. They built this little booter, and Jackson's been sending flips off of this.
Let's see how good you really are.
She's back with the send for us. She is just making this whole trip. She doesn't even think. She just goes. Yo! She stays nice with it. They're back. Another girl, another send.
And this one's a little gnarly.
I'm gonna front flip right now.
What? Oh, you almost did that! Frenny, take two.
You got it, babe.
Oh! Girl is, she's showing you who's daddy, bro. Oh! right on cue. And these two are just falling in love over here. Yeah, boys. Oh, he's juking.
You missed this to her 3 times ago. I don't care. Off for the rest of the night. Bye!
You're gonna get kicked off, dude.
Kicked out. What do you say?
They're acting like we're these professional figure skaters.
Come on, get up. You guys didn't want to listen to us.
Your skates off or call the cops. Get off.
All of you.
I can barely skate. I'm not doing it,
I will call the cops.
For what?
Show us the rules. This is the example right here. It happened. This is the example right here. Get off our ice.
Holy shit, he's mad!
You guys are trespassing! Catch me if you can!
We just got kicked off. I can barely skate, I'm kicked out. Association.
You're arrested if you're still on the ice!
And then Rizzy is just still out there on the ice, not caring.
Oh my god.
Rizzy is gonna get deported.
Hey, you have fun working the 9 to 5 for the rest of your life, you idiot. What are you working right now? 9 to 9?
Jesus. What are you feeling right now, dude?
Bro, they literally kicked us off for nothing, dude. Me and Shane were skating fast, and that's it. They told us to stop skating fast, so we chilled out. Me and Shane are the only ones that know how to skate. So, like, what's the deal?
Oh, sh.
Yeah, pull up.
Oh, these cops are here, dude. You wanna go back in there?
No, dude, I'm gonna do some dumb sh. That's why I left. Okay, what's going on, guys?
We and now we're trying to leave, and it's a little out of control.
Who's driving the car?
Me. He's driving.
You're driving the car. If you had anything to drink at all.
If anything, the owner of this place.
He got aggressive.
Pretty, yeah. Bad things to say to us, dropping F-bombs in front of the kids.
And then he started throwing his own equipment over the fence.
Am I being detained?
Dude, we were about to be.
Basically, we were ice skating. Two of the boys were going too fast. The guy said slow down.
Honestly, the main goal was to play bumper cars.
I won. I took out the worker.
Are we good?
Oh yeah, big chill. Cops love it.
Well, if this trip has not been entertainment, I don't know what has been. Squad snowboard day. Yay, nobody. Not one person. I was like, snowboarding day.
And then we're all sitting over here talking.
I'm like, 20 of you, not one. All right, first run up. Let's go, we got Timmy. We got Rudy. It's Rudy's first time snowboarding. Look at this beautiful view, guys. Utah. I keep coming back to Utah for some reason.
I'm right here last.
2 weeks ago. That's when I split my balls open. Of Utah weekend. How's everyone feeling?
It's at the end though.
Is it the end?
I haven't left yet.
She almost broke her ankle on that front flip, so that happened. Thoughts? Did we mess up the cabin? This is his cabin, by the way. If you're not subscribed to the Palmer Brothers, check them out because they have provided every amount of content this entire weekend. Major shout out to them.
No.
Also shout out to Hemecula for inviting us on this amazing trip. It's kind of been a weird one. I usually like vlog differently, but instead we just kind of went with the flow. No structure. Did filmed it, and then that's what you saw.
It was a good one.
It was a good one. Also, this is the amazing cabin we've been staying at for the weekend. I kind of wanted to show you guys it, but this place is sick. Wow. Look at her ankle, man. Oh my gosh. That's... You might want to get that. I don't know. Nah, just a bruise. I think you're good. And then we have like this really sick hot tub that's like super warm and not full of ice.
No way it's not frozen.
It is.
We should ice skate it in here.
So it's a cold tub. Thanks, guys. And then the van, this thing has been just trekking with us. All right, we're stuck in the snow again. So we're all rowing.
Bro.
We've been trying to push it for like 10 minutes.
One day we'll leave.
Maybe. Okay, so we all had to push it, so I didn't film us actually getting it out. But we did. Go us. It was all me. All right, we got a game going. Trying to rock with the rock. Side of the freeway. This is halftime. I've been trying to do this forever. No one's done it. You got really close right there.
We're not leaving until one person gets it.
Look out, look out. Just throw the rock out. Look what I started. And Blake is throwing it 2 feet in front of him. Can't hit it. Look, bro, one-handed.
No.
Oh, that would have been cool though.
Like a catch.
Someone do. Wow, that's a good one.
I got these rocks straight from Mars. That's where they came from.
Why is it so hard?
In the hours that you did it, how many times did you actually hit the rock?
I have never.
You've never hit the rock?
No, I'm telling you, you can hard, bro. No, I've never done it.
Let's go, baby.
We just were driving through Las Vegas. I was just thinking, I'm 21. I've never gambled in Vegas. So we're gonna go put $1,000 on black. Why not? I don't condone gambling. Doing this for you guys.
Let's go.
Can I put $1,000
on black? Here we go. No!
That fast, bro.
It would have been hyped though.
I mean, it's almost better that you lost.
The clip did not age well. I just lost.
I know where you learned that sneaky film tactic in skate park.
Hey,